People don't like when you talk about religion on stage, which is ridiculous. This lady was like, you know what, sir? I think you need Jesus. I was like, take it easy, ma'am. It was a joke, okay? I'm plenty religious. I'm not even Catholic, and I gave up my belly button for Lent. So I'm pretty sure I'm doing more than my fair share. I'm not Catholic. I grew up Southern Baptist. That's a rough gig, man. When you're growing up as a kid, no dancing. Like, that's my only problem with it. I go every week if they'd let us dance once in a while. My grandpa's a retired Southern Baptist minister, 95 years old, and he doesn't smoke weed, but if you wrote down every word he said and then let a stranger read it, they would think he did. Potheads have a weird way of talking. He just... One time during a service, he said, do you think if Jesus was on the earth today, he'd wear a bracelet that says, what would I do? Now, I found it amusing. Some people in the church didn't think that was the place to be telling jokes, but I think God has a sense of humor, you know? Plus, that's not even the funniest thing he's ever said. Funniest thing he ever said was when he wasn't trying to be funny. And I would say the majority of people in this world are the type of people, when you see someone trip over a sentence or a flight of stairs, it's the same reaction. You're like, I saw that, but I don't want to make this person feel silly, so rather than call them out on it, I'm going to pretend like nothing happened. Then there's people like me, they're like, oh my God, did you see that? And then I'll actually reenact it for people who weren't there. That's how I've always been. So we're sitting there, we're praying before a meal. And I hear him say, thank you, Lord, for sending us your son Jesus and his Mexican disciples. And thank you for... I was like, Mom, did he just... Shut up. Shut up. He just said the disciples were Mexican. Joshua, shut up. It's geographically impossible. Didn't make sense to me. So later on, I just pulled him aside. I was like, why would you say the disciples are Mexican? He goes, son, there were 12 of them, and it said they went around in one accord. And I was like, okay, no. I mean, okay, you're right. You're right, sir. That is a lot of people in one car. What are you gonna argue with him? He's 95 years old. He's allowed to say whatever he wants. Of all the jokes I do, though, this one's his favorite, so if you wouldn't mind helping me out, I'd appreciate it. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Jehovah's Witness.
Shh. They're right outside.
Shh. It's funny because it's true. But if Jehovah's Witnesses ever start wearing Girl Scout uniforms, I am screwed. Touché, my friend.